The registered owners are Jacob Lawrence, Alan Barkley, both Beverly Hills attorneys. The real owners are the old Lakeville Road Group from Cleveland and our friend in Miami. Maya Klingman runs the store. He owns a piece of it, too. He does all right. But I've been instructed to tell you that if you move Klingman out, our friend in Miami will go along.
That's very kind of him. You tell him that's greatly appreciated.
Hyman Roth always makes money for his partners. One by one, our old friends are gone. Death, natural or not. Prison, deported. Hyman Roth is the only one left because he always made money for his partners.